A lot of changes have been happening at Fort Hood over the past year, and that includes community outreach.
Sure does. Tonight, 25 News reporter Adam Schindler is on post to see some of that outreach firsthand.
I was just one in a small group of people who got a chance to spend the day here at Fort Hood, a day the group agreed wasn't wasted. After the murder of Specialist Vanessa Guillen, Fort Hood has been working to change a lot of things, and that includes community engagement, which was on full display today. A change that even some stationed here decades ago could see.
Myself, I've seen this base evolve since the early 90s to right now. It's more family-oriented. The FRG is more involved with the community.
For some in the group, it was about getting to see things like the horse detachment and service dogs in action. But for members of a D.C.-based think tank, it was about learning Fort Hood and seeing the progress.
I'm happy to see how fast it's progressed. I will say that was something that surprised me, is that all these changes are being implemented at a very rapid pace.
The pace of the changes did have some worried until they had a chance to ask questions such as, are these changes affecting mission readiness? And they weren't disappointed with the answer.
They're still going and they're still on schedule. And so the fact that they're able to implement these policies and these reforms inside the base, but that also keep up our operational edge, so to speak, I think that that's really impressive.
For those who served here in the past, today gave them a chance to see a side of Fort Hood and the soldiers they don't normally get to see.
I'm seeing the soldiers smiling, you know, seeing the culinary specialists at the dining facility take pride in their culinary skills, providing the plates for you and the good customer service. You don't see that on the news. You don't see that any social media or anything.
And that's where everyone agreed. The trip to Fort Hood today was a trip not wasted. The biggest takeaway most of the group got from today was the chance to speak to soldiers and hear directly from them that they are seeing and feeling the changes happening here on post. At Fort Hood, Adam Schindler, 25 News.